Hi, my name is Quyen. I'm from Vietnam. About a year ago, I started searching for a new master course in the UK. I wanted to study about data, but I don't want to be a developer or data scientist. My background is journalism, communication, and cinema. And what I want to know is I want to understand how data are affecting our decisions, how to protect our personal data, and how to get the most benefit from data. That was why I chose this course, MA Data Culture and Society. I think this course is for you too, if you want the same thing as I do. If you want to know how social media platforms are using your personal data, if you want to know how to design data visualization to support your written content, if you want to know how to manage your customers' information in database, or if you want to know how to criticize data from the viewpoint of culture and politics. In the future, I want to apply what I have learned into my career. I want to be a journalist, and I can see that this course helps me have a critical view on data, to know how to design dashboards, charts, and graphs, and how to use social media platforms to deliver journalistic content to the audience. I think it doesn't matter what career you want to pursue, it doesn't matter what job you want to do, because understanding data always benefits you.